Guys, I think we need to know a little bit more about you two. So okay. We've got a bit of an idea.
Yeah.
We're going to be driving that around. One of you is going to be asking questions, which is going to be you on the first run. A couple of laps to do that.
You'll be driving,
yeah. So ask the questions when he's driving, and then we'll learn a little bit more about you. Right. This is the social media world that has given these questions to us.
Okay.
So there you are.
Thank you very much.
These
are all for Carlos?
Yes, then you'll change over and then the same way.
That's a lot of
good
for one lap.
No. You do like a couple of laps.
A couple of laps. Super corners.
Yeah, just go through them. Go through them. When you're done, you can come
ready.
In.
Ready?
Yeah?
All right.
Off you go.
Perfect.
Check myself out in the mirror real quick. We ready? Don't go TC off. No. Honestly, I'm so scared. I'm so scared. I hate it. Please,
but turn it on.
Why? It's just scary. Turn it off.
No.
My body doesn't let me. I have to leave it off. I cannot do with traction controls. I hate them. Sorry, but I will take care of you, bro.
No, I don't feel like you.
Okay,
will.
It's really warm here.
It is. Why are you putting on 23 degrees?
19.
Whoa. Jesus Christ. I'm so scared.
Me too. I'm scared of this car.
It's too powerful. You got 3 R. Stop it.
It feels quicker.
Can
you ask me questions?
It feels quicker than the F1 car. It's in someone's car.
Yeah.
All right, question number one.
Yeah.
Did you miss me over the winter?
Tiny bit.
Oh, that's cute.
Better than nothing, right? Okay.
All right, we're going to get through all of them if I ask them too quickly. Go easy, please.
Oh, it's crazy.
Carlos. Tranquilo, tranquilo.
This is so fast, man. Okay, ask me.
Are we friends, colleagues, or something else?
A bit of both, no? Friends, working colleagues. But yeah, I would consider you my friend.
Oh, those big bumps, mate. You don't want to go over there. All right, who would you prefer as a teammate over me?
I don't know. No, I prefer you, to be honest.
Ah, thanks. Do you prefer Alex or George?
Alex?
Or George? Oh no, that's actually a question for me, don't answer.
Okay.
Have you ever needed to take a mid-race?
No, never.
Wait, what, really? From Damon Hill. Who is your favorite Sky F1 presenter? This is from Damon Hill.
Damon Hill.
Oh my God, what are you supposed to be doing, mate? Tranquilo, Carlos.
Damon Hill?
Where are you going? Lo siento. I'm so scared.
Okay, ask me.
I'm shitting myself now.
Look,
if you were a hot dog, would you eat yourself?
Oh, definitely.
I'm sweating, mate.
It's so warm in this car.
Which actor would you play? Which actor would play you in a movie about your life?
Gerald Butler? No, Christian Bale. Definitely Christian Bale.
Zach Brown or Andreas Seidel?
Mate, that's a tricky one. They are both my bosses.
You have to say one of them, Carlos.
Zach Brown for golf, Andreas for football.
Oh, all right.
Come on, that's me.
Would you eat? Cabron. Would you either fight a horse-sized duck or 100 duck-sized horses?
What is a duck?
What?
I don't know what you're saying.
Come on, ask me. What is the best advice I've given you about love? That I've given you?
You, to me, about love? I don't believe at love at first sight.
Did I say that to you?
Yes, once.
Did I? Do penguins have knees?
Knees?
Knees, like kneecaps. Knees. Leg knees. Box.
Maybe.
All right. If you weren't an F1 driver, what would you be? Golfer.
Either a professional golfer or a successful businessman.
Successful?
Sexyful.
Sexyful businessman. What superpower would you have?
Teletransportation.
Teletransportation. What was the first thing you bought when you became an F1 driver?
Nothing. I didn't buy nothing in particular.
Quick, speed up, quickly.
How was that then? Are they good questions?
Yeah.
What's wrong
but
with
Lando's
you?
Struggling.
He doesn't feel. What's wrong with this boy? Come on, jump out.
You should have seen his throttle, mate. He's like.
Very aggressive, is he? Quite aggressive boy, is he? Let me get those. Do a shuffle. I'm gonna do a shuffle. Well, it's your time to get your own back.
Oh my God.
Please, man, be careful.
Hold on.
It's so difficult to drive this thing. Promise.
Yes.
Please take it super easy.
There you go. Right.
Lando, please.
Tranquilo, Carlos.
No. Be mean. Be mean to him.
I will, don't worry.
Yeah. Please, Lando.
I'm gonna do some donuts.
Yeah, control
no,
that.
No.
Control
it's not
that,
your
Carlos.
Car. They told us to save it.
Yes, control that, Carlos.
No, please, Lando. Mark yeah.
No,
says.
You're just drifting everywhere, Carlos. Yeah.
No, I did a small drift. No, I didn't drift.
You're on the limiter in first gear.
Come on, you're the king of drifters. You're the king of drifters.
You know that, don't you, Johnny?
Woohoo! Please, Lando. Au revoir.
Au revoir.
I promise, if you take me too fast, I will. Stop the car. Which song? It's not your car. Which songs best represents me?
Represents you?
Yeah, me.
Smooth Operator.
Oh, thank you, sir. If your life was made into a movie, what would it be called?
If what?
What would it be called? Your movie?
Careful! The Life of Lando, huh?
Ay, careful!
Tranquilo, huh?
Break, you son of your mother.
Scott said.
If we swap bodies for the day, what's the first thing you would do with my body, sir? Ay! Mate, so
I would.
You're so bad at this. Come on. That's not even a drift. That's
it's somebody's car. I'm trying to be nice.
Obviously, careful. This is a dangerous corner. Turn 7. too bad. If we swap bodies, what would you do with my body? Careful.
I would brush my hair.
Oh, because you enjoy my hair. You've almost been jealous. Okay. What annoys you most about me? Me that you break late into this corner. But I'm getting sick. Please, window. Careful, this change of direction.
I open the window. The microphone's going to be recording.
Tell me, what annoys you most about me? Stop thinking about driving and think about
arrogance.
Your answers.
You're arrogance.
I am arrogant. No, that's not true.
No.
I am not arrogant, but okay. Who is the best at donuts? Who is the best at donuts? Are you?
Me.
You?
In what? It depends.
Well, you have to prove that later, but
you mean the food or the?
No, donuts with a Formula One car.
Remember to ask the questions.
Donuts. Did you miss me over the winter? Lando, did you miss me over the winter?
I enjoyed having some
Lando,
time.
Lando, did you miss me over the winter?
Yes.
Okay. Are we friends, colleagues, or something else?
We're just friends.
Alex or George?
I'm equal.
Alexander Albon or George Russell?
I'm equal. Who is your favorite Sky F1 presenter?
Come on!
This is a very tricky question. Johnny's here with us.
Zach Brown or Andrea Seidel?
Ron Dennis.
Boy, mate, you're so aggressive. That's not how you drive this car. Careful the curve. What's the best advice I've given you about life? About love.
About love? You've given me so much. It's pretty much the only thing you do.
You're very bad at it. Come on, I didn't even drift it for you. Love, Lando. Focus in love. Love. Box.
Box. What's the best you've given me about love?
Yes.
Well, you said that I should get a girlfriend.
What was the first thing you bought when you became an F1 driver?
Some more shoes.
Which song represents... No, that we've done it. Ah, it's okay. You've passed the test. Congrats.
Freaking shaking, mate.
Why?
After your driving.
But why? It was good.
Scary.
Mate, did you see you?
I wasn't that bad.
No, you were taking it easier than me, but drifting a bit more.
Oh, yeah.
Were you shaking, really?
I'm shaking. I can't downshift at first.
How was that then? Has social media learned anything about you two?
I've never done donuts in an F1 car.
Right.
And Carlos has. So
and you have. You've been
I feel like
donut
he would
man.
Take that away from
What's
me.
What's wrong with you?
Seriously, I hate being a co-driver.
We heard more with you in there than we did with him.
Yeah?
There was a lot more tyre squealing going on. Good job. Was there any particular question you thought, that was a difficult old one?
A favourite guy presenter. Yeah. I said Johnny.
I'm going to check that
I
out.
I said Damon.
I'm going to check. Oh, you would do, wouldn't you? You're like that. I don't
Look,
like
I said
you.
I like Johnny because he's here with us. He's the only one here with us.
Okay.
But Damon's quite cool as well.
He is cool. Proper cool. Right, chaps, that was brilliant. Thank you.
No worries.
I hope people have learned a little bit more about you.
I hope this guy is happy with his car when he gets back.
So the next challenge is going to be, we're going to be driving another sports car.
Oh, okay.
And you're going to be holding something in your lap, which I'll explain about when we get it. Yeah, no. And it's going to be through a slalom.
Is it like water?
And then there's going to be a bit of a brake test. Please. A brake and stop test.
Okay.
But all will be revealed.
Oh, will be, how, when?
Huh?
When?
Very soon.
Very?
When I feel it's right.
Huh? That's a good challenge.
I think it's a good challenge, yeah.
Is the car going to get dirty?
Challenge. Yeah.
Like
Whose
that.
Car is yeah. it?
So are you. And him.
Okay.
George Russell, get inside. Spying on us. George, come on. I'll call Chase.
And now for the big challenge. And it's going to be one of you in the passenger seat holding that. And then in that, because you're very aware of what's going on, there is going to be some milk. Okay?
You like milk.
Right.
No, so you have
and the idea... Whoever you decide to get in that passenger seat, you start at the far end, you do a slalom towards us, you do then the slalom backwards to the top, then you accelerate down to the final cone and do a brake test.
Easy.
Stop as quick as you can.
And who wins?
The man who has the most milk left in his bowl.
So are you the man just trying to hold as much milk as you can while the other So I'm trying to make
you're trying
to
keep the milk in it.
And you're trying to make me spill it.
Yeah.
And I'm trying to hold on to it.
Okay.
Yes.
So you have to drive as aggressively as you can to make him spill it.
Oh, well, that would sort of be sort of really the idea. It's already got on me. Pretty already, I'm already. But are you ready for this?
A full glass of milk.
Well, of course.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Yeah.
Do you know what I would love to do right now?
Yes, I know very much what you're trying to do. And I'm going to be in the back.
What?
Come on then. This
we're going to get
is gonna, he's going to be very interesting.
Me encanta milk.
You've already spilled.
Okay. Now I want that up.
Lando!
Right, I'm nearly ready.
I'm just gonna hold it here.
No. Lando. Lando. Lando! Careful! You're already spitting.
We haven't even moved. And you've spilt it everywhere.
Oh, it's gone down my trousers.
Stop being with my children. A mess you've made already.
It's gone down my trousers.
Yeah, a little jerky.
That was milk of you.
You ready?
I'm gonna go it's up gonna the other
look,
end.
Gonna
first,
look very
yeah?
different.
Other oh, end come on!
Oh, hold it!
Hold it properly, Guilo!
You're gonna lose!
Oh, blimey! Drink it!
Yeah! Oh my god! No!
Right then. You ready?
You ready?
I think so.
So you go down.
Down and S, yes, and then back reverse, and then down and break
round,
at the last curve.
Back
ready?
Come on! No!
Stop! Reverse! Hit what you've got, you haven't got much left. Cool, that's it, very good. Right, go, and then last code as fast as you can.
You ready?
And stop as quick as you can. Nice. That was pathetic.
Where'd I put this?
I'm pretty okay. I want to get the other milk out. Hold on. You okay in there?
Chris, very cold. Is this the winning bucket?
Right. We've got a noise going on.
Okay, someone measure that.
Right.
Wait.
Well, no, we've got to measure that.
Yeah, just a couple hundred mil.
It's an inch. 20 centimetres.
Enough. Whoa, no. Johnny.
Just you, that's good. I like it.
He's your
take
brother.
Control of the situation.
Oh, no!
Come on then.
God, oh my God. Someone's had a party in here.
I don't know what that noise is.
No, just turn it off.
Turn the car off and on again. What is it? What is that noise about?
It's because the door's open.
Yeah. It's only that. It's nothing to do with the milk.
Mate, I cannot even walk in.
All right, no.
Hey. Get it, come on. Get him in.
Carlos.
Stop it, come on.
Oh my God.
Yeah, don't do any of that.
It's very cold.
Yeah. Careful, yeah.
It's cold, the milk.
Little movement.
I just spilled it in on one go.
But straight.
Yes.
No, he's watching. Watching.
Mate.
Right, okay.
All the way back,
be fair. Start carefully, going backwards. Yeah.
Can't really see anything.
No. Lando.
Be nice. He wasn't ready for that. You're supposed to anticipate his every move.
No. This is the worst is when you...
This is going to be... I don't think it's going to be more messy than the first run. Right, that's it. Yeah, last cone. Right.
Okay, I'm breaking.
Ready? Yeah, very carefully. Okay.
Wait, I need to go a bit further.
Ready?
Lando, don't crash.
Okay. I'll give you the start. You ready? You're prepared? Mentally ready?
I'm ready.
3, 2, 1. Yeah,
but wait. Why is this noise on?
That's a good point.
What the hell? See, the top left on the screen, there's the off power up. No, right on the top of the main screen. Main screen. That's it. It doesn't do anything.
Where's the key? Oh, my key. Oh, we don't have the key.
Oh, that's
key.
Why.
I got the key.
They got the key.
Okay, lock it.
No, it's what milk. It's a milk noise. It's the initial spillage.
Right, we're going to have to go like this.
Yeah, we're going to have to go. Let's go, boys.
Where's my...
Right, power. Right. I'll give you the go.
Go, baby!
Ready to go. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1, go! Good start! Right, backwards. I think you're doing so weird. Doing well at the moment. Backwards slalom.
No!
Oh, I like it. I like your style of putting it over here.
Mate, how many cones did you? No!
That's it. This is going to be really good now. This could be where it's won or lost. This final stop. And the winner is... Perfect.
You won. I have no milk left in my bottle, so you won.
That was more than worth it. And the winner.
It's so cold.
It's cold.
I know, but the winner is.
Yeah, these man definitely.
Well done.
That was a very milky handshake.
That's it, folks.